We've heard about the Labour Party, the Act, and what's that blue one?
I don't know. The National?
Yeah, something like that.
Māori Party, main Māori, National, Labour. A little bit about Māori, New Zealand Party, is that new? Yeah.
Labour, National, Greens, you got Alliance.
I know there are a lot of groups like about kind of certain groups of people, but I don't really know like what they're called or what they're about or anything.
Labour.
Well, Labour, National, I'd name probably most of them, I guess, but
I don't get into it.
Heard about the Green Party.
You know, like Maori parties and stuff like that, and like,
Is there like National and Labour and that?
Seeing the other little good parties like Green Party and all that, and a bit of mana party and all those kōrero ones, there's the ones now, there's the awesome. Kia ora ones, you know.
It's not really my thing, but the Māori Party, Mana Party, National, Labour, and
Green Party, Act, Māori Party.
Another one there, I think it's Pacific Party or something like that.
I think we have a socialist group as well, stuff like that, just under the radar things.
I think it's the Green Party or something. Green Party,
Greenhouse or something?
Oh, yeah, Greenhouse. Oh, that's okay.
Yeah, that's.
Do you think there's enough information out there for New Zealanders to like.
I think politics need to dumb it down for the ones that don't understand what they're talking about.
I believe they make it complicated so we don't understand.
Yeah, so that they can...
People get put in charge because they're wanted there. Not by us, but by a select few people that pull the strings and make it happen.
Yeah. I haven't voted yet. I've missed out two or three times already.
How come you haven't voted?
I don't know. Whatever way I voted, I probably wouldn't like them anyway. So.
Yeah, I register only because I know it's punishable by law not to register. But yeah. I don't vote. I never have. And I refuse to.
Okay, yeah, this is good because I've talked to other people too who refuse to vote. Like, what's your reason to refuse to vote?
Because the public are seriously misinformed. We're misled.
Yeah.
We're not given enough information. Not enough to make an informative decision. We can make a decision in relation to what we've been told, but we're not told enough to make a proper informative decision.
Youth is a culture of their own. Politicians are a culture of their own. Like gang members are a culture of their own, you know? And you've got to learn to stand up on your own 2 feet to be your own culture. Youth, I actually, love to work with youth and love my hands and with youth to understand where they're at and where they're going. Because
they should make all those new designer chronics and all that. They should make them illegal. They're dangerous. Yeah.
But for politicians, I've got no support on Māori politicians. I've got no support in Mana Party, and they're fighting amongst themselves. They're only pulling up their own pocket. Sorry to say that, but this is how I feel, because years ago we had Mana Monahake, who was just a party who filled up their own pockets, and I don't want to mention any names, but it's still going on today. But this is 30 years later.
But what I have noticed is every time it comes close to an election, you see a lot on TV in regards to alcohol abuse. You see a lot on TV in regards to drug and alcohol abuse. Over the last 3 weeks, I've already seen two different documentaries, one about alcohol, one about drugs. And it's always, you always get that coming up to an election, and that's what I've noticed. A lot of campaigning, a lot of bullshit.
Politics out there is only for the people that are in the beehive, not out here for us. They look good on TV and they look good, but they're not good for us in general people, in our Māori people. Our Māori people, our race together, we got to stand up on our own 2 feet, get out there, get mahi, live life hard. And that's how this world is run today, live life hard.
But the thing is, they're concentrating on what makes it drugs and alcohol bad. They're not looking at the possible benefits of it. Like, yeah, alcohol, you know, some people are just idiotic on it.
And the community.
But, you know, some drugs like marijuana, you know, it can be used for medicinal use with people, for people with arthritis and cancer.
Cut all the hoo-ha and all that they're having at the moment. Try and unite as one team to make this. The only way it's going to work, no matter who's the winner, as long as they program into the other parties as well to come together to make it work. It's not going to work if one individual party does it, as we can see with America. It's not going to work unless they all agree.
And in regards to the community, I believe they're misled. Because when it comes to voting and making a voting decision, the only thing that's really leading you or influencing you is the media, which the government is behind 100%. So they're only going to tell you what they want you to hear.
Yeah, hard.
So...
Okay, what about Amy Winehouse?
Amy Winehouse, yep. On board. I used to like that song. It tried to make me go to rehab. Is it that the song? Yeah.
Try to make me go to rehab.
And that's what they're trying to do to our people. Try to make us go to rehab, rehabilitate ourselves. What? They're the ones making us pizza players. Oh, don't want to be too political now.
They tried to make me go to rehab. I said no, no, no. Yes, I've been black, but when I come back, you know, no, no. I ain't got the time, and if my daddy thinks I'm fine,
he tried to make me go to rehab, but I won't go, go, go. I'd rather be at home.
Nothing you can teach me, that I can learn from Mr. Hathaway. I didn't get a lot in class, but I know it don't come in a shot glass. They try to make me go to rehab, and I won't go, go, go. The man said, why you think you're here? I said, I got no idea. I'm gonna lose my baby. So I always keep a bottle here. He said, I just see your
been black, but when I come back, you know, no, no. I ain't got the time, and if my daddy thinks I'm fine,
just try to make me go to rehab, and I won't go, go, go.
Yes, I've been black, but when I come back, you know, no, no. I ain't got the time, and if my daddy thinks I'm fine, they try to make me go to rehab, I won't go, go, go.
Thanks, guys.